Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. For your Wednesday morning, some patchy areas of fog will be around sections of eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas. That fog will be burning off throughout the course of the late morning, early afternoon. With a lot of sunshine, high temperatures will likely climb into the lower 80s. In northwest Arkansas, with more of a northerly wind at 5 to 15 miles per hour, and we'll pretty much expect that northerly wind all throughout the area. High temperature a little bit warmer in the River Valley, up to 87 degrees. Some patchy morning fog burning off with a lot of sunshine. Now, some warmer temperatures are on the way over the next couple of days. Will we see any more showers and thunderstorms out of it? You can read more about that on our weather blog right here at 4029TV.com.